There are more kinds of animals than you have ever seen. Well, they're around lovely as all. And lovely as silver. There were green and the gators and long neck teeth. Some humble black camels and the chimpanzees. The cats and rats and elephants, as sure as you're born.
Some humpback camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants. Mature as you're born, don't you forget my unicorn.
Well, Noah was there to answer the call. He finished up the ark just as the rain started to fall.
He marched in the animal by two and called out as they went through.
Hey, Lord!
I got two green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpy-back camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants.
But Lord, I'm so forlorn, I just don't see no unicorns. Well, no one looked out in the driving rain. The unicorns are hiding and playing silly games.
Bingo! I got a bingo!
Flashing while the rain was falling. Oh, those silly unicorns. There were green alligators and long-necked geese. Some humpty-back camels and some chimpanzees.
Noah shut the door, cause the rain was pouring, and he just couldn't wait for no unicorn. Well, the ark started moving, it floated with the tide. The unicorns looked up from their rock, and they cried.
The water's going down. Kind of
fading away. And that's why you'll never see a unicorn
this very day.
Green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty-back cows and some chimpanzees.
Master Alexander, what kind of an elephant is that?
That would be a motley elephant.
African elephant.
But you're never gonna see no